All right, time now for more of today's top stories. The COVID crunch isn't only impacting testing queues, it's hitting supermarket shelves. Frustrated shoppers have vented on social media, but panic buyers aren't to blame. It's workers being forced to isolate. Woolies says it's got the stock, the problem is getting it on the shelves.
Australia's formal uniform for the Beijing Winter Olympics has been revealed in France, of all places. It includes woolly jumpers, warm scarves, and designer winter shoes, as well as a navy coat with a special tribute. The lining features the names of all 265 Aussie Winter Olympians, past and present.
And they were just thrilled just to see their name inside the jacket. They thought it's a big honour, and we think it is too.
And this is bad news for Aussies. A US college has released a list of words that should be banished in 2022, and no worries is at number two. The only phrase Lake Superior State University hated more was, wait, what? Rounding out the top five at the end of the day, that being said, and asking for a friend. So I think we've got the top 10 list that we're just about to bring up. There you go. So that's the top 10. Can I suggest there are two that are seriously missing from that list?
Mm. Right.
I cannot stand it when people tell you a story and all the way through they keep saying, does that make sense? Do you get that? Mm. Or is it just people look at my dumb face and think she doesn't
comprehend? They may well be reacting to the blank stare.
And yeah. The other one is people who say in and of itself. Like, what is that?
In and of itself.
I don't really know.
I don't get that.
Okay, what else? What are your complaints?
Oh, if there were, this is specific to dating apps. There's a phrase often used that says, "I'm looking for someone who doesn't take life too seriously." Which is, I mean, what do you want me to let off a confetti cannon at your mother's funeral? Like, life can get serious.
I would have thought "I'm a comedian" is the perfect response to that.
You would think that, but I take life very seriously when I'm not gagging.
There's another good one on those dating apps where people go, school of life. I went to the school of life.
Yeah.
That's a good one, I always think. I always don't, when people say, it's not, and I do it myself, when people say, it'll be interesting to see. So you'll be talking about something, see what's coming up, and people go, oh, it'll be interesting to see what happens, which is just basically another way of being like, I have no idea what's going to happen and I cannot predict it, but I do it myself. But every time I hear it, I'm like...
Well, this has been an interesting conversation in and of itself.
Absolutely. There's another one.
Well, Gold Coast Mayor Tom Tate did a press conference this morning about ex-tropical cyclone Seth. But I'm not sure if he was talking about a weather system or a local juvenile delinquent.
Seth is now downgraded, but he's hanging around just outside in the water, hovering just outside Gold Coast.
Seth was also seen smoking and pushing his friend down a hill in a trolley.
And wasn't allowed recess.
No, absolutely not. Was grounded as soon as he got home.
And it is the end of an era. From today, BlackBerry will disconnect support for its classic phones. With its physical QWERTY keyboard and instant messaging, the BlackBerry was the must-have gadget in the early 2000s. Even President Obama had one. But it was all downhill after touchscreen smartphones hit the market in 2007.
Do you know what I think about this? I'm really surprised by this story because I was probably too young to own a BlackBerry myself, but I was really looking forward to when it would come back in fashion and I could buy one again. And I'm surprised that they have not gone with that, being like, whatever is old is new.
They'd go very well with a sort of high-waisted pair of baggy jeans.
That's what I wear.
They've been all the rage.
Three times those have been back.
See? That's missing out.
I mean, they could bring back carrier pigeon as well.
Oh.
In terms of ways to communicate that are possibly outdated.
You're right.
So, yeah, I mean, something to look forward to.
I mean, if you could tie a BlackBerry to it, I might be interested in the carrier pigeon. Yes.
Hard to get off the ground.